always do the fingernail test after water damage before you do the repair, because a lot of times there's some lifted or loose areas of the paint and drywall paper that you don't see with your eyes, but you can hear when you go over the hollow sections. Subscribe to see what I did next on this repair.
Thanks for watching.